Welcome to The View, where we center our news around you. In this week's episode of The View, we have announcements, video segments, sports, and a look at what's happening in Bear Nation today. The View starts now. What's up, Bears? It's Friday, April 16th. I'm Sophia, and I'll be hosting The View today. Let's take a look at a performance from Emma Stewart, Mountain View Theater Aerial Cirque Seniors for the Communique. Here's a preview of our submission with a performance by Emma Stewart.
Blessing in my soul, for the future of the world inside of me.
Emma will be performing this along with many other Cirque performances featuring her classmates in theater's production of Songs for a New World on May 13th and 14th. Be sure to check it out. Let's take a look at some cloning videos created by Ms. Booker's video production classes.
Hey, Emma, you wanna go grab some coffee and hang out? Oh, what a shame. We should totally hang out sometime.
Hey, no thank you. I already have coffee.
And see each other
around. Offer them.
Anyway, I gotta go. Bye.
Yeah, for sure. Bye.
What are you guys doing? Homework?
Homework?
Really?
Hey.
I know. I have to.
Mario Kart.
Mario Kart?
See?
That sounds fun.
See, I wish, but you know, I have to do homework.
Shoes?
How'd you guys know?
Yeah.
Stop slamming the doors. What?
Game!
So we're going to the mall next weekend, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I kind of want to go to the park too, if we're able to do that.
Yeah, we'll be able to do that. That's fine.
Really?
Yeah.
Can we go get some food on the way there too as well?
I mean, you gotta pay yourself.
Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay for myself and my friends.
Okay, so, that's cool.
Alright, thank you.
No problem.
See ya.
Are you wearing my shirt?
Yeah, I got it out your closet.
I told you to stop going to my closet.
Well, as you can see, I really don't care.
You know what, that's fine. I'm gonna go put a lock on my door.
Have fun with that.
Hey.
Hey.
You look really good.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Can we say double trouble? Now let's take a look at some student spotlights. Always great to get to know our students better and to learn more about our Bear Nation. Let's look at some Georgia-grown food recipes. That looked delicious. EOC testing will begin next week. Good luck to everyone on your tests. The senior picnic is approaching on Wednesday, April 28th from 12 to 2 p.m. Seniors who have paid their dues will be able to attend. Please welcome Holly Blecken to the Mountain View family as our new Media Center clerk. Ms. Blecken is a parent of a Mountain View student and was most recently at McKendree Elementary. We are glad to have her as part of our team. Please welcome Alina Rodaru to the Bears Cave as she has been named our new head custodian. Help make Ms. Rodaru and the custodial crew welcomed by saying hello and keeping our areas clean. Ms. Rodaru will continue the tradition of excellence created by our custodial crew. Welcome. Congratulations to the 2021 star teacher from Mountain View, Dr. Nikki Collins. Dr. Collins was selected by the 2021 MVHS star student, Sydney Scott. This week's joke is, why was King Arthur's army too tired to fight? It had too many sleepless nights. Well, Bears, that wraps up the announcements and updates for this week. Let's go to Morgan for local sports updates.
Thanks, Sophia. Hi, Bray Nation. Welcome back to This Week Sports. I'm Morgan, and I'll be bringing you the schedules, scores, and updates for our spring sports. In soccer news, soccer hosted their senior night on Tuesday. Thank you to everyone who came out to support our seniors and to cheer on our Bears. Congratulations to all our players for a great season this year. In lacrosse news, the girls have a home game tonight, Friday, April 16th, against the Grayson Rams at 7 p.m. So come out and cheer on our Lady Bears. In baseball news, they have their last game of the series tonight, Friday, April 16th, at home at 7 p.m. So come out and show some support to our Bears. In tennis news, both the girls and boys played this week. Both teams are now fourth in the region. They will be playing in the state championship next. Time, date, and place will be announced at a later time. Congratulations, Bears. Tickets for all sporting events can be purchased on GoFan. All you have to do is go to the app or website and search at Mountain View, and then look for the specific sport and select it. Well, Bears, that concludes our sports updates for this week. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next week. Now let's go to Bailey for a national sports update.
Hi, my name is Bailey Campbell, and welcome to this week's Sport Report. Former Patriots wide receiver Julian Edelman has retired. He began his career a seventh-round pick and finishes up with 6,822 receiving yards and 36 touchdowns. Moving on into some signings, two running backs got signed. Former Bengals running back Gio Bernard has been signed by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and former Pittsburgh Steelers running back James Conner has been signed by the Arizona Cardinals. One other high-profile signing here, the Cleveland Browns have signed former Texans and Titans edge rusher Jadeveon Clowney. In the NBA, the Eastern Conference, the Celtics have won four straight games, but the Sixers sit atop their conference. And in the Western Conference, the Clippers have won six straight games, but the Jazz sit atop their conference. Some unfortunate news coming out of Denver, as their star point guard Jamal Murray tore his ACL with about 52 seconds left in a game against the Warriors. Really unfortunate news, as Denver was considered favorites maybe to win the NBA title. They're playing really well this season, but this is a big blow to their team, with Murray going to miss the rest of this year and some of next year as well. One last bit of news, the Minnesota Timberwolves have been up for sale for a while now, and the owner Glenn Taylor has reached an agreement to sell the team to a group headed up by former MLB player Alex Rodriguez. And speaking of the MLB, the MLB season is now underway. Every team's about 10 games in. And in the AL, the Angels and Red Sox are atop the American League. And the World Series champion Dodgers are atop the National League. In the National League, the San Diego Padres pitcher Joe Musgrove, he threw a no-hitter against the Texas Rangers, which is pretty cool. You don't see a lot of those nowadays. And in another bit of news, Hideki Matsuyama won the Masters Tournament, becoming the first Japanese player to ever do so, which is awesome, and he shot 10 under par. Thank you guys for watching this week's Sport Report.
Thanks so much for the sports updates. Bailey will now join us weekly to keep us updated on national sports. Remember, this Tuesday is a digital learning day for all. Do you have news you want to have featured on The View TV? You can now submit announcements to be featured on The View. Scan this QR code to access the form. Well, Bears, that concludes this week's episode of The View. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow our Instagram and Twitter page at MTNViewHSTV for any updates throughout the week. See you next week. Take care of yourself until then, and as you go about your day, always remember, life is like a stage and someone is always watching. Stay excellent, Mountain View. But you gotta go to work, 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 work. You don't gotta go to work.